Also in tonight's crime headlines, a Greene County man faces 18 felony charges of possession of child pornography and child exploitation. Jasonville police arrested Tanner Wilson after an investigation. A woman says she found sexually explicit messages from Wilson to her 17-year-old son. When confronted by police, Wilson admitted to sending and receiving inappropriate pictures. Police also say they found other explicit photos from the internet of young children on his phone.